such a beautiful unit. I'm so excited right now, guys. You can't imagine how excited I am to be doing this showcase on YouTube right now. Okay, he buffs Gatki 30% of 5 stars. Okay. Yeah. He vanishes, he destroys one card, gets sustained damage cut. After that, insane stuff. I just let you see what he's capable of live on PvP. But first. Wait. No, not like that. Wait. Nope. Wait, he doesn't do anything. Don't tell me it's only that. No. Wait, I know he must be doing something else. Like, that's not all, is it? Oh, wait, no. Okay, I don't know how to do it. If there's anything else he does. I don't know. Okay, let's jump into PvP, guys. See what happens next. Okay, this is not going as well as I expected. Like, people forfeiting on me before the match even starts. I don't know why. But probably they see the stars, they don't like to play me at all. Oh man, I've wasted a lot of hours. I could upload the showcase already. But there's people that go in with one unit that don't even want to play me. Man, I'm trying to do this showcase here, please. Please don't forfeit on me, man. Like, I know this, it's a wild Gatki team, but please, man. Just let me do the showcase and I'll be on my way, I promise. Okay. Oh, oh my. No. Bro, if I had... Yeah. That's... Damn it. Nope, I can't get one more. Okay, that's fine. Pop that. Frame trap. Nope. Okay. Oh! Wait. Oh, I actually dropped my combo. Oh, okay. That's fine. Okay, one more. There we go. Okay. That's actually pretty good. There we go. Get rid of the advantage. Oh yeah, he has to go. He's too tired. Yeah, it's the sustained damage cut. That's why I'm not doing damage right now. Yep, he has to go. But Libra, you're not showcasing his ultimate, man. I know, guys, I know. I'm sorry about that. I'm gonna do it in the next clip, but yeah. I'm really trying hard to find a match to showcase Rose on. I've literally been trying all morning right now. For me, it's 12 a.m. right now. But yeah, I mean, you can see that, like, although he's wild, he has some very, very good abilities that makes your opponent rage, like, messing with your hand, man. Like, that's not nice. Every vanish destroys your card. That's actually pretty bastard. Okay, next up we have Matherot. Okay. He pulled all the Gatki units as well. That will be interesting to see. I wonder, my purple Vegeta, how many strikers? In how many strikers will kill the green Vegeta? I've actually not found that out. Wait. He was gonna die, man. If he didn't swap out right there, he was dead. Yeah, continue that. Oh man, that's really nasty, man. Really, really nasty. I bet he doesn't like that. Although, you know, it's the first day of PvP. I'm not fighting the best players right now. It is what it is, though. We gotta make the showcase, guys. Oh, I don't have enough. Okay. That's actually pretty good. I can lock him in right now. Yeah, he's dead. I still have my second lock, so he doesn't go anywhere. Yeah. Oh, 1.5, man. That's disgusting. He got me. I think he got me. Yeah, he did. Oh man, nice. Okay. I thought he was gonna pop a blast card or whatever. Yeah, we need to showcase that. That ultimate. I'm gonna swap in the Rose right now. Yeah, I'm not gonna banish that. Oh, you're dead. Let's see it now. Oh, it's so good, it's so good! Oh man, I like that very much. Oh, such a beautiful ultimate. Ryan Bick. Okay. I don't know if it's good to bring Whis right now. I don't know how well he will work. I mean, if I had SSJ Blue Goku, you know, with the Kaioken, I would probably bring him in this team, but I don't know. Something doesn't feel right with him right now. That's how I feel like it. I want my team to be double buffing all my members. This guy doesn't double buff the whole team. He buffs only Strike, I think that he gives a huge boost. I am melting this guy right now. He's dead. Like, he's dead. My god, man. That's so disgusting. I feel dirty playing this thing, I don't know why. This thing is really, really good right now. Probably, yeah, I'm gonna say it. It's probably the best team in the game. Although I don't have the proper equipment right now, I don't suggest you guys running basic Saiyan equipment. Please run the Gatki equipment because it's a lot better. Except for Rose. If you have Rose can actually run some good mono red equipment. Okay, this guy is gone though. Bro, he disappeared. Oh man. Wait, I have to get rid of that. Yeah. Please, I don't have enough key sidestep one more. No. that's okay. That's okay. Yep. Probably can get the ultimate off. Let's see. Okay, that's one strike guard. Will this kill? Probably not, but who knows. Oh no. that was a lot of damage though. That was a lot of damage. Wow, I'm actually really impressed. I don't know what to say. I'm speechless. I'm speechless, man. Okay, jump off to the next. Soppy, okay. Okay, he picked his team already. That's good. Oh yeah, he has sustained damage cut, or whatever. Drop that. Set step. We go. Yeah, I predicted that. Pretty obvious, those two tap ants a lot, like, they're gonna do it over and over and over. Okay, she's dead. Look, even this Vegeta, like, that damage is nothing, man. So good. So good. What? Oh, he's back running right now. I'll chase him down. Oh. Backflood is not gonna save you from the inevitable though. Oh, I think he gave up. Oh, I think he gave up, yeah. Yeah, he's standing still. I might as well showcase the ultimate. Let's see how much damage we can do. Oh, that's nice. Okay, and that's gonna be today's showcase, guys. For Jose, I mean. Tomorrow I'm gonna play him again. Have a great one.